Hey guys, good morning, and I am back finally. I finally have Wi-Fi. As you guys know, I recently got engaged and I am now living in Batangas, and we only got our Wi-Fi recently, was just like last week, so I can finally upload videos and share with you guys my provincial life, my daily life. But today I'm going to share with you guys the most packages I have ever received in a week, and they're behind me right here, this stack right here and this stack right here. I was just too excited. I wanted to open all of them yesterday, but I decided just to open them today. That's why I'm still in my pajamas at wala parang ayos, but I am super excited. So let's start really quickly and let's get to it. Alrighty, so we're gonna start with the small packages. I have them in a table in front of me right now. I ordered, by the way, some of these I've ordered. Some of them are PR packages and some of them are sent to me by our local, support local guys, our IG sellers, which I try to help na mas maging aware ang mga tao tungkol sa brands nila. But this one, I bought this. This is a brush set by Anne Kless. She's a very famous blogger that I found out recently about, but I've heard that she's really, really nice and she's really magaling talaga. So this one, grabe guys. Para talaga siyang pusa sa lambot. The bristles on this are so, so soft. And I think this is really a great deal, not just because they're pretty, but I mean, look at the packaging. It's pretty, but it's also very affordable. All of these brushes, all of these, huh, are only 600 plus pesos. So I think that's just such a great buy. Next, we have something from the Green Network. The Green Network. These are healthy stuff because, you know, we're trying to get healthy and papalit na tayo ng braso and body for our mission to misis, of course. They have some great items like this one. This is goji berries. She has cacao nibs, chia seeds, flax seeds, and even equal. A bunch of healthy stuff because I plan on doing overnight oats, so I think that is really, really great. So this is from the Green Network. And then I have this from Cherry Mobile. I actually already have this, but they sent this to me and Kara, which is so sweet of them. This one, it's in the color pink. This is the Cherry Ion for kids. This is safe for kids. It has 20 million negative ions. And I have one for myself. This one has 50 million negative ions. And I wear it every single day. I'm not wearing it right now because I'm charging it. But even if I'm at home, I really make it a point to wear it because you can never be too safe and extra careful, right? Next, we have these face shields for Kara. Face shields. They are super cute, super soft, and the elastic bands are really great. I have the name here. Here. Right here. These are from Personalized by MFL. And she also sent a bunch of cloth mask, and even like, I think these are filters that you can put inside the cloth mask. So you can never have enough masks, of course, but you have to remember to wash them and keep them sanitized, guys. Hindi pwedeng bara-bara tayo. And this one actually came from Gretchen. During my proposal, she gave this to me after. This is from Crafty Doc. It's a really, really cute facial mask that you can be stylish using, you know. Yeah. So I haven't worn this because I haven't washed it yet, but it's really cute. It has a cute ribbon right here with a flower. It's actually really comfortable to wear. You know, if you're really, really kikai and you want to be stylish, you can actually put a filter also if you want to be extra, extra safe. So thank you, Gretchen and Doxila. Doxila is from Faces and Curves. We have a package for Kara. We actually opened this already. It's from Booksan PH. These are really, really great finds because these are flashcards that teach children how to speak in Tagalog. There's a set A, set B, set C, and set D. Like this one is a set B. They are about objects, clothing, places, transportation, like a sample. Right here it says, there's a picture and it says gunting. And then we ask, ano ang bagay na ito? So they just answer. So Kiara speaks Tagalog because her playmates are Tagalog and everybody here in the house speaks Tagalog. But there are certain words na hindi niya naririnig. So it's great to have these flashcards to remind her, because I remember when I was a kid, I would always ask my mom, Mom, what is the Tagalog of spoon? And yung mga basic na ganyan. So these are really, really awesome. I'm really trying to get through all of this really fast because I don't want you guys to, you know, bore you with such a long video. But right here naman, this is basically like an iWatch. It's a smartwatch and it works really, really well. Like, if you guys check the quality, parang Apple Watch na rin siya, but without spending that much. This is actually 2,500 I think, but they're on sale for 1,999. I don't know until now when you're watching this video, but it's really, really legit, guys. Wait, there, and there's the menu, and it has a heartbeat tracker, blood pressure tracker, counts your calories, counts your steps, and all of the good stuff. And we have a package here from Mad About Herbs. We have some spicy honey. That sounds yummy. And then some basil-infused sea salt, some ginger garlic, and some bagoong kaya mo yan. Sweet and spicy bagoong alamang. Oh, I thought this was alamang. Yes. Now, these are actually items that I've already opened and I've spent 10 minutes doing it already. But now we're gonna get to our packages that we have not opened, and I'm so excited. It's like Christmas every time I get a package. It's especially during the lockdown. It's really difficult, right? To stay offline and not really purchase anything. But guilty ako dun. You know, I go for the sales, the Lazada, the Shopee sales, and there's a bunch of great items and for good prices. So yeah. Sorry, Micah. Let's open a smaller one first. Ooh, I don't want to break anything. Let's start with this one. This is, who is this from? I think it's Mad About Herbs also, but why did they send me two packages? You never know. You never know. They sent me goji berries. I actually have that in one package already. I'm confused. Why do I have two packages from them? But, you know, let's try to open this. I'll fast forward this part. I hope my phone has enough memory. Okay, grabe. I turned on the aircon dahil pinagpawisan ako sa pag-unboxing na yun. Grabe yung mga bubble. What do you call that? The bubble wrap. So this one is for Kara. And let's cut the ribbon because this one is packed really nicely. Okay. And this one is from Cosmo Toys. These are from Cosmo Toys. She's busy playing with her iPad because her dad gave her an iPad. She's just there. But she can't hear me, so I'll open this and let's see what we got from Cosmo Toys. First, we have Dig and Discover Roman Coins. Oh, kids like making a mess. So, didig-digin mo siya, and then you're gonna find a treasure, which are coins. And then we have, oh, she sent so many toys. Thank you, Cosmo Toys. You guys are just so nice. We have Mold and Paint Glitter Princesses. So, these are all crappy stuff to keep her busy. That is very, very good. This is a bubble fan. See? That's just killing me. And we have a bubble camera, a bubble fan, and a bubble camera. Sorry, ate, ang daming basura. This is Cosmo Toys on IG. Check them out. They have a bunch of good toys. This one naman is in a different language, but it's do-it-yourself, and then he has like a little screw driver thing, and then you can build stuff. So I guess it's like a Lego kind of toy. So thank you so much, Cosmo Toys. You guys, Kara's gonna be so happy, but I'm not gonna give it to her all at once. Dahil dapat unti-unti, and baka umabot na to ng Pasko. So thank you so much. Next, here we go, here we go. My titaness is alive. But it doesn't say who it came from. Let's see. Oh no. Wala siyang slip. How will we know? Well, I'll figure out who this came from. This is a water disinfectant generator. So ang alam ko nito ay you put water inside and you put salt, and then there's something that happens inside, the magic that happens inside, and then it turns it into a disinfectant that you can spray all over the place. Let's check really quickly inside what it looks like. I wish they would put cards inside so I don't know where it came from. My tita-ness is alive. Moving on. Next. I'm trying to do this as fast as I can. Okay. Ooh. This one I got for Jaden because Kara already has one. This is from Abubuts ni Pringle. This is an LED strip light. This is the light that I put under Kara's bed. Or you can put it on the walls and it changes into any colors that you want. It can fade, it can blink, it can do whatever you want. And it's just, you know, super cool. So this is from Abubuti Pringle. Oh, I know what this is. This is from Lazy Lucy. If you guys have been checking my IG stories or my posts, I am so into loungewear, which means pambahay. I bought like, I think 12 pieces. This is my third order. Third batch na to no order. They're really affordable. These are 300 pesos each. And they're so comfy and they fit until a double XL. So that's what I really like about them, because usually sa IG they only go until medium or large. Mga te, hindi yan nga siya sa akin. So right here, like this one, here's the shorts, and then here's the top. This is in color olive. I love it. This one naman is in color blush. Oh my gosh, I want to wear it now. Not so soft. Right here. And I have two more colors. This one is in pink and cream. Get those washed first. Sorry, Ate. Moving on to our next package. I hope my video isn't so noisy because of this and the aircon and the electric fan. But I know you guys will understand. This is my first time to unbox anything because I see vloggers and people on YouTube do the unboxing and I really enjoy it, so I hope you guys enjoy it as well. Ooh. This one is from Strokes. If you guys are not familiar with Strokes, Strokes microbladed my eyebrows and gave me those beautiful lashes nung hindi pa nagla-lockdown. I haven't been back. I'm not sure if they're open. But now they have this really cute box. Strokes right here. And let's open it so I can show you guys basically what's inside. Lan ang finis-finis sa pag-open right now, guys. Oh, it's so nice. Okay. I'll do this really fast and I'll just do a breakdown on my IG stories. Oh, I love this. It says, I am happy. I am beautiful. And I am important. Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna cry. I am enough. I am bold. So these are an eyebrow fixer, micro blade pen perfector, bro colorist, what is this one, a bro painter, and a bro sculptor duo. So now they have all of these items that you can use daily if you can't go to the stroke store or if they're not open yet. And it comes with a lovely pouch. So if you guys want something like this, you should check them out on their IG. Moving on. Ooh, what is this? I know what this is. I ordered this from, what's her name? Nurse Slime Factory. So, magbukas ng package. But it means it's safe. So I ordered actually 3 of these boxes. This is from Nurse Slime Factory. It's called a treat box. So inside this treat box, these are 500 pesos each, which I think is like such a good buy, especially our kids. They love slime. There is so much in this. There's the formula how to make the slime. There's the beads, there's the colors, there's the sprinkles, there's everything is inside. There's glitter, basta everything is inside this. I'm not gonna mess with it because I want Kara to make a separate video on this, so you guys should watch out for that one because this is just like a great Christmas gift, but it's not Christmas yet. But I have some for her friends as well, so they're in this box. Thank you for making such wonderful slime. All right, and of course, this one is from Young Living. You guys know why we need Young Living. It is just, I'm an oil tita. I love my oils, and I just can't have enough of oils. I'm going to tag here on the bottom who this one is from, and who I got this from. I got a desert mist diffuser. Yes. I have 2 diffusers already. I have the owl and the regular pear type one, I think it's called. Of course, I have the starter pack. Yes. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna put that back in here because I'm gonna do a separate IG post for this one and maybe an IGTV. This one is. Doesn't say who it's from again. I would really appreciate if there were like tags on it or something. Magiging talent ko na ata to pagbukas ng package yung mabilis. I'm scared. I don't know what it is. I ordered this back in July. In July.
Now I just got it now. Oh my gosh, guys.
This is from, what is it? I don't remember. OB. It's from OB. These are collagen fat burners. Oh my gosh, I got 2 of these because they sell out really fast. And then I also, this is what I'm super excited about. This is an OB super collagen protein shake. And it's Tutti Frutti cereal. Yes. And it comes with a free shaker. But I got it like 3 months later. Tagal.
I think this is the last one. I think I had a smaller one. Did I open it already?
Okay. So this one, this is from my, I think this one is from my friend. This is from my friend in Manila. It's her new business. I think these are rice crackers. Opening the boxes is more entertaining to you guys.
Ooh.
These are Dimples Rice Crackers. Gawatsabigas. Yummy treats. I love it. Thank you so much, Bea. She sent me so many. Thank you. Let me check if I left some outside. So, there was one more outside this. Okay. This one is from UFC Gravy. And this has a big box. A bento box. Oh wow. There's a lot of gravy in here. I'm gonna show you guys. They sent a bunch of gravy. It's the new UFC gravy, which is awesome. Para hindi na tayo nagtitimpla at nag-google ng how to make gravy at our house. And because the kids just absolutely love fried chicken, this is just great to have around. I think that is it. Alright guys, so I want to be clear, I am not making this video to brag about what I get and what I got this week. As I said, this is the most that I have ever gotten, ever, in packages. Sari-sari na yun eh, na kasama sa mga nabili ko, mga PR packages, mga gift from friends, and me supporting local IG companies or local businesses. And of course, I mean, who doesn't want to help? Who doesn't enjoy getting a lot of packages? And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you guys want more unboxing videos, just leave your comments down below or what kind of videos you want me to do. And yes, so I'm happy to be back vlogging, and I'll do an engagement vlog really soon. But for now, I'm gonna leave you guys with this, and I just want to say thank you for all of the support, all of the love, and thank you for bringing so much joy to me, guys. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you in my next video.
Remember, be kind.